This is Mike Haber. Thanks for asking me, what is self-defense? Unlike stand your ground, which is a motion that seeks immunity from prosecution prior to trial, self-defense is an affirmative defense to a crime, and it can only be used during the course of a trial. At trial, you must prove that you either could not retreat, or that by retreating, the danger still existed, and you reasonably defended yourself, another, or your property from an imminent act or threat of violence. Once you've put forth sufficient evidence of self-defense, the state must then prove beyond a reasonable doubt that you did not act reasonably under the circumstances, and then a jury ultimately gets to decide who was right and who was wrong. If it turns out that you were right, then you should be found not guilty. But if the jury doesn't buy your version of events, then you're probably going to jail. This is precisely why you need a skilled and experienced lawyer who can explain these things to you and then properly prepare you for them before the fact. With self-defense, your life is on the line, and this is no place for an inexperienced attorney. I thank you for your question. I appreciate your having asked it, and I invite you to ask me more. Please remember at Michael A. Haber, PA, it's all about reasonable doubt. And if you like this video, please subscribe. We'll be putting out more soon.